H0 moins une minute.
Gives us a chance to say hello to all our friends in Sao Paulo at Sky B1, to Telecom in Jakarta, Selamat pagi, I hope I'm saying that right, very early morning to you. ATT DirecTV in Los Angeles, hi to the Airbus Defense and Space and the Thales Alenia Space teams in Europe, as well as Toulouse, where the community of Ariane cities. Locally, hello to the Kourou Cinemari Cayenne sites here in French Guiana, and hi to all of our industrial partners, ESA and CNES, and to all of you following on the internet. I hope you are enjoying it. We're going to cut away, let you listen to the DDO as he calls out the final seconds. Watch for the cryo arms to open at minus 5 seconds. That sets
the sequence for the DDO.
Final
countdown. 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Top. Allumage Vulcain.
Allumage Vulcain.
Allumage EAP décollage.
Allumage EAP décollage. Les paramètres à bord sont nominaux.
Schedule at 18:39 local, Ariane 5 beginning her mission, lifting off perfectly, beautifully from the ground here in French Guiana, with a lot of fire streaking through the clouds as the DDO says all is well on board, beginning her mission, the second for Ariane Space this year, with two new telecom satellites for major regional operators. The two boosters are now providing 90% of the thrust, propelling the launcher along her trajectory at an ever higher velocity. 775 tons of liftoff.
She's burning
5 tons of fuel per second, 2.5 tons in each booster burning per second, and the core stage burning another 300 kilos every second. Ariane 5 is now following the program of the onboard computer, which gives all the orders, including stage separations, which you will soon see. We're in the first of 4 flight phases. We'll be describing each in turn in detail, so you can follow Ariane.
Auront terminé leur mission dans un peu moins d'une minute, Ariane sera déjà à
60 km/h. The boosters will burn their 240 tons in just over 2 minutes. They're the first to be extinguished. You'll hear the DDO call at that milestone in about 20 seconds.
Cette donnée provient de Galio, une
we are 15
de
kilometers from the pad here,
but
even here you can feel the trajectory of liftoff.
Derrière nous, à Jupiter,
cela fait 2 minutes 10
de vol. Les VIP ne sont pas encore rentrés. Ils attendent l'extinction et la séparation.
Burnout of the boosters, that looks like the burnout of the boosters right there, picked up on the camera.
Séparation des étages, accélération à point.
Video confirms it, you see the two orange points of light falling away on either side, and the white light in the middle, that's the core stage burning. The boosters, give you an idea what it looks like, fall 500 kilometers from shore. There's a second booster on the camera reach on the left, of course. French Guiana was in part chosen as a base for its opening on the water. We'll have a little more on that subject.
Nous sommes allégés d'environ 600 tonnes et le lanceur pèse maintenant 180 tonnes.
On the bottom of your screen on the left, our altitude approaching 100 kilometers. On the right, our speed.
Et la vitesse s'accroît grâce à cet allègement. Nous attendons maintenant le largage.
Speed we need for satellite separation, roughly 9 km/s. So keep your eyes on the numbers. And when we near the region of 8 or 9 km/s, you'll know we are getting close to satellite separation.
Voilà, vous avez vu l'animation.
There is fairing separation. Right on time, revealing to the elements, the blue part is the first passenger.
Séparation de la coiffe, encore une fois, on a perdu 2 tonnes, et vous voyez des images d'un vol précédent par une caméra embarquée, alors que la coiffe retombe.
Le lanceur
est à 118 km d'altitude, nous sommes dans l'espace, mais il reste encore beaucoup de chemin à faire.
At over 100 kilometers
vous voyez
up,
à l'écran les différents
there's neither friction
chiffres
nor heating which could disturb the passengers, and we also discard any dead weight.
Et on regardera également la courbe de trajectoire qui se trouve en haut à droite sur votre écran. Vous voyez la courbe, vous voyez le curseur vert qui se déplace selon la courbe. Nous voulons que ce curseur soit parfaitement superposé avec la courbe, ce qui signifie que la performance est nominale. Les différents responsables, dont Bruno Gérard, chef d'établissement de l'espace,
cryogenic propellant,
Joël Donadel, représentant de l'ESA, à Kourou.
You have noticed that there are different propulsion systems on Ariane 5.
Et Bernard Chemoul, le directeur du CSG.
Are more efficient.